The shocking details of trauma in a local school. ABC 7 News investigates Wednesday at 10.